I have never played this yet. It's taking quite a while to load.
The Speed Hunter Showdown is back as Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing. An underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed high-speed task force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you.
This is gonna be fun.
If you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
BMW. I was like, what car is this? Tail lights look like a Volvo.
Thank you.
What did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride? You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You know, wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
Jeez.
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
These crews gotta learn. Try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take the fall.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You wanna send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. If we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
To Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all those forks. Yeah, four.
As fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist.
Fuck it, I'll be the girl at the end. Yeah, fuck it, I'm done.
Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is, cars out of here can compete.
Well, they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. Demand's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down, but got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look? See if you're interested.
Mustang M3. Oh, an 88. Oof. Nissan Type X, 96. Ooh, and the 67 Camaro. Fuck it, I'll take the BMW.
The Beamer. You wanna go for it?
Fuck it.
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfect. What do you say?
Sounds good. Okay, where to?
Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map.
I'll take the sharp corners one.
So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
I enjoy the driving in this game a lot.
Breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome. Shit.
Hope not. Yeah, I love it.
Across the line. Where you at? Okay, you're competitive. That's the main thing.
Oh.
Looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown? You gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. And that helps you win bigger and faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
Keep that in mind.
Buy a car for me, and the aftercare comes as standard. Doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Hey, be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought the city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
Oh, yeah.
Hello? Come on, open up. Hey, I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Oh, fair enough. You mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Real confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
Wait, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Hey, it's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Thank you.
Off-road.
Been waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
Race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown back on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Lucas gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Oh no, I lost it that time. Let's go.
Last night, first win.
You got lucky.
He ate first, you last. Dope
shot for you in the race. I can't wait to post.
That was fun.
Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, carts. You wanna know why we're here every single night? That's your answer. They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress.
Oh, shit.
Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near West Side.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shores and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Let's go. Okay, we're up for new events. All right.
It's been about 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh?
Something like that.
You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Well, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
None of that, that's what you think. You know, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, Sorry about the runaround.
You can...
Let's get that Nas hooked up.
Stay in the starter crew or join an existing crew for a year. Okay, cool.
All fitted. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
I'll be right back, guys. There we go. Sorry about that. I had to break up a little cat fight. Two of my cats. One a cat and another cat. Oh, I have to reach the light. Oh, okay. This one's dead. Nitrous color. That's so cool. They know me.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
I guess so. That's cool that you get to choose. Sorry if I'm trying not to be too loud. I'm trying not to wake up the little kitty. I should see him. He's just like this big. He's so fucking small. I'll make a video tomorrow on my YouTube. Just have it with the little kitty. Oh, that's cool. You can fast travel. Right here anyway. Might as well go.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ranked for taking down. I'll pull whatever streams
the
I
Speed
can.
Boys.
You gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
I really like the blue I picked. Man.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look.
Ooh, brakes. Oh, they're cheap. That this one only has the only visible difference. Yeah. We didn't find a Studio P version. Okay, that's fine. Oh wait. Sure. Kind of wanted to go out on the day. Hey man, what's up? Saitel D? I'm so sorry, I butchered your name so bad. But yeah, what's up, man? How are you doing?
Dex.
Hey, I've set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now, and hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Oh, this one. Oh, wait, not that one. This one? Oh yeah, it was this one, right? Oh, I thought it was locked. It's because I had to go there. Huh, it's locked? That's weird. Huh. Wonder what you have to do. I need a more race-oriented car, maybe? Huh. Let me try day this time. Let me see what's up with the daytime. This one's the one I already did. Oh wow, this one looks crazy though. Alright, let's try this again. Try this again. Like that. Go. Oh. was awesome. I love that. Oh man, that was fun. Oh my goodness. And my hands are like dripping sweat. That was fun. Very fun. Changes quite a bit. Oh man, it's way better without the rain. Did I win? Yes! Oh my god, I'm so hyped. Let's fucking go. That was like this race I had in cross country. The guy thought he won, so he got all complacent, and then I fucking leaned in and then I won because my head tipped in first through the finish line. Okay, I like it. Oh, sick. Saw it too late. One more time. I didn't think I'd get it that one. That was dope. Alright, so daytime has its uses too. You can do like four races before like all the heat, because everyone's looking at you at night. But night gets you double the experience, so it's like pick your poison. I kind of like the daytime because you can get four times or three times as much stuff done, it feels like. Maybe it's just me in the beginning. Oh, man. hand. There he is. Almost wanted to retry again. Ow, that sucks. Oh well. Gotta go upgrade the class. Okay, it was pretty close still. Damn, he got me by 5 seconds. That's a lot. Okay. Definitely just fast travel. Yes, for sure.
Looks like you can buy some fancy new parts now.
Rotary engine. Oh, the Lotus Elise. Exige. Good car. I'm gonna go with this one. I think red would look sick, because it already is pretty much blue, so. And red backfire. A blue tire smoke. And then underglow for sure. Jingle bells. Those are pretty sick. I can't help it, I got the neon for a reason. When you're lazy. Oh, the fucking neon looks so sick.
Thank you.
Wonder if you don't get money, or if it's you do, but it just shows the rep at night, or if it's just a certain thing. But irregardless of this, I think this is gonna be my last race for the night. Shit. Oh no. Yes. Shit. It was at this point that he knew he fucked up. That was fun. So yeah, you don't get money. A little lame, but I guess it makes sense and balance it out somehow. Uh-huh. Let's buy something before we get out.
Keep making those waves. You'll get there.
Are you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
Oh, perfect. Down. Oh, 11. Oh well. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a wonderful morning. Thank you guys so much, or night, wherever it is, wherever you're at. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate you, and I hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you. And I'll be on tomorrow or today, Friday. Thank you guys so much.